हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। मोर ऑन विंडो 7, क्लास 5, चैप्टर 2। ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इज अ सॉफ्टवेयर विच कंट्रोल्स एंड फैसिलिटी द ओवरऑल एक्टिविटी ऑफ कंप्यूटर। इट इज एक्ट एज इंटरफेस बिटवीन यूजर एंड कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर। As you know, Microsoft Windows is a GUI, graphical user interface based on operating system. There are several versions of Windows such as Windows 98, 2000, XP, Vista, etc. Microsoft Windows 8 latest version so far. Introduction to Windows 7. In this lesson, you will learn about operating system Windows 7. To manage hardware and software, we need an operating system. Operating system is a software that helps you to operate computer system through the it various function. It controls and manages different parts of computer system. It acts as an interface between the computer parts and the user. There are different operating systems. Some of popular operating system are Microsoft Windows, Linux, Unix, Mac operating system. Microsoft Corporation was founded by two people, Paul Allen and Bill Gates. Microsoft Windows is one of the most popular operating system. It is a series of operating system and environmental development by Microsoft Corporation. When Microsoft Windows loaded, which pictures appear on the screen? Windows 8 is the latest version of Windows. Features of Microsoft Windows are GUI, short of graphical user interface. A GUI operating content graphic and icon commonly navigated by using a computer mouse. Multi-user. A multi-user operating system allowed to multiple use the same computer at the same time. Multiple processing. An operating system capable of supporting and utilize more than one of computer processor. Multiple tasking, an operating system that capable to allow multiple software processing to run at the same time. Windows desktop. When your computer start for the first time, a beautiful background appear with many things. It's called desktop. It look like something like this. Taskbar. The taskbar is the thin split run across the bottom of your screen. It split into the number of different areas around start button, quick launch icon, running programs, and a notification area and a clock. Look at this. New feature of taskbar, jump list. When jump list, you can jump to the common documents, programs, songs, website you use most open simply by right click program bottom on the taskbar. Pinning. In Windows 7, you can favorite program anywhere on the taskbar. For easy access, live taskbar preview. In Windows 7, you can see a thumbnail view by pointing to taskbar bottom of open window. Move your mouse over thumbnail to preview the window full screen and click it to open the window. Gadgets. Window contains mini program called gadgets, which put information on your right side desktop. For example, you can use gadgets to display a calendar. Some more. DOS, disk operating system, was first widely installed operating system for personal computers. The start button. The start button is placed where a lot of the action task place in Windows 7. The start button can be found
in the bottom left of your screen.
Click on the start button. A list program will appear. You can see software by clicking all the programs above the start menu. Above all the programs, you can see the program that you have recently used. A software can be launched by clicking the icon or folders. Have you seen the big start button on your Windows XP computer? Well, you can enjoy start button of Windows 7 with a round icon. Windows flip and 3D flip. There is a question answer, students. Put on your notes, please. Thanks for watching.